nail it.
There you go. Making that happy is the hardest part, so.
Yeah.
That's an easy part. Yeah. Only one?
Only one.
All right. Have a good night.
Thank you.
So how much for it?
Very good. Thank you. Perfect. Perfect. Thank you.
See you going in the dark there.
How is this going so far tonight?
It's pretty good so far.
Tell me what it's like.
So I have to keep my hands on my glasses so that I don't lose them. And then I'm trying to be a lady and use my fork even though only certain people can see me. But I do have a napkin unlike my partner over here who's using the tablecloth.
Who's using the tablecloth? I think finding spatial awareness is the important part.
Yeah.
Because like sitting down, knowing where the forks and the plates are, and being able to see other people at your table, it's something that I did not experience in the first place. But it's really cool.
It's a little bewildering. We're kind of trying to feel our way around and find our, you know, our forks and our spoons and our glasses and everything. So.